हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ शहजाद खान, वर्किंग इन रिवीजन स्कूल झाबुआ, गोइंग टू टीच यू रिवीजन नोट्स और की नोट्स ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 14 ऑफ क्लास 6th साइंस। वाटर इज एसेंशियल फॉर लाइफ। वाटर विच इज फिट फॉर ह्यूमन कंजप्शन इज नोन एज फ्रेश वाटर और पोटेबल वाटर। ओनली 2.6% ऑफ टोटल वाटर इज फ्रेश वाटर विच विल बी यूज फॉर ड्रिंकिंग पर्पज। ओनली 0.01% ऑफ द टोटल वाटर रीचेज ह्यूमन एंड एनिमल। Water cycle now. Water cycle. The cycle of processes by which water circulates between the earth, oceans, atmosphere and land involving precipitations as rain and snow, drainage in streams and rivers and return to the atmosphere by evaporation and transpiration. Water conservation. It is a wise and judicious use of water. Ways of conserving water. Get all leaking taps repaired. Use a bucket for taking bath instead of a shower. Collect rainwater and use it for gardening and recharging groundwater. Wash your cycle, car, etc. with a bucket of water instead of pipes. Instead of washing the floor, use a mop. Now, importance of water. Digestion of food takes place in stomach when food is mixed with water. Important medium for the transportation of food, oxygen and carbon dioxide in the body. Water is used to produce electricity. Water is essential for the germination of seed. Water helps in maintaining the body temperature. Excess of water. When it rains or snow, some of the water is retained by soil. It is caused flood. It affects by damaged property and endanger the life of humans and animals. Rapid runoff causes soil erosion also. Lack of water. It is a lack of sufficient available of water resources to meet water needs within a region. It causes drought like conditions. It affect by acute water crisis, crop failure, loss of life and all forms of due to starvation. Rainwater harvesting. Method of collecting rainwater and storing it for use during scarcity. It can be used for several purposes including drinking, washing, gardening and flushing, etc. Water vapors get added to air by evaporation and transpiration. The water vapor in the air condenses to form tiny droplets of water which appears as clouds. Many tiny water droplets come together and fall down as rain, snow or hail. Rain, hail and snow replenish water in rivers, lakes, ponds, wells and soil. Excessive rain may cause flood, while lack of it for long period may cause drought. The amount of usable water on earth is limited, so it is need to be used carefully. So I hope so that all the keynotes or revision notes of this chapter will be very much helpful for you to understand in a very less time, in the exam time also. Thank you.